Texas either. After I tell the name, they assume I speak fluent Espanol. I don't, far from it. I try not to care, but I can't. It's my home, it's my heritage, my family, my life. It's where I was born. Even though I'm not there now, I care. I listen to the news, I hear his name. I wonder, is my family safe, even though I never met them? It's my soul, it's me.